Hey everyone, this is my new 3D print. Link for this 3D print has been provided in the description. Don't forget to check it out.
Thank you.